And that'd even be fucking fun. Fucking appetizing. You want breakfast? Fucking appetizing. Jesus Christ, I can sing in his eyes like he's conniving. I'll be defiant till achieving highness like Leonidas. I speak my mind and these demons are preaching silence. You market it like the industry slut, and I'ma treat you like this. Get slapped up, kiss ass punk. Get snatched up for trying to distract us. Distract this, I'll bury you, that's established. You know the shit that make you think that your shit whack? Well, this that shit, ditch that shit. You'll never create a legacy. You're the lamest lame will ever be. They want me to name an enemy, but why would I end a career? They ain't even start yet, that's a waste of energy. Pay attention, we create our pedigree. While they especially are praying desperately to cage us mentally, they eventually will taste the recipe of angry tendencies. So pace the deputy, I'll make sure they were credit me.
When the sky falls down, when the clouds on the ground, I'll be in a studio making a sound to it. How could this be?
I'm the necessary evil when you're telling all your people about me.
When the sky falls down, when the clouds on the ground, I'll be in a studio making a sound to it. How could this be?
I'm the necessary evil when you're telling all your people about me.
And we don't fuck around. You don't actually burn calories when you go run your mouth. So why you sweating so hard? I am the underground. They see the roots in me, they root for me. My routine is being the routine. Who's he?
Token.
I'm different than you chumps though. Do I brag about the money, clothes, drugs, hoes, while musically losing control? Do I perform a 30-minute set while only using one flow?
Fuck no!
That's where I draw the line. They love the intellectual homicide. Only really care about the dollar signs. Anyone who was gullible qualified, they colonize all your minds and occupy each thought they find. Everybody looking like a puppet to me, but everyone too stupid to see it. I'm not surprised, nah. I am the stop to this. I am the prophet, not only intent on profiting, but still psycho to my psychologist. He said the only person fit to battle me is my second personality. So I bought it.
When the sky falls down, when the clouds on the ground, I'll be in a studio making a sound to it. How could this be?
I'm the necessary evil when you're telling all your people about me.
When the sky falls down, when the clouds on the ground, I'll be in a studio making a sound to it. How could this be?
I'm the necessary evil when you're telling all your people about me.
Token is a visionary in a fairly twisted, scary scripted parody. And he carries emissaries fit to bury sissy fairies in the very cemetery. He's getting married to the dictionary at. That's how he killed canaries. I kill a rival on arrival. Ever since I went viral, they call me vile. And I don't use the word faggot anymore, cause critics twist my words into a spiral. Just tell them I'm feeling homicidal. I don't know polite. Man, I'm telling you rappers, you don't need to keep up. You can look at me like a poltergeist. If you need a ghost to write, I'll blow your mind. If I don't, I'll blow your mind. I automate them and ultimate them. They automate them, they control what they say. That controls how you think. That's controlling your day. That's controlling your life. So cut your strings, I'll show you the knife. We need it in this game. I don't give a fuck if they like it.
When the sky falls down, when the clouds on the ground, I'll be in a studio making a sound to it. How could this be?
I'm the necessary evil when you're telling all your people about me.
When the sky falls down, when the clouds on the ground, I'll be in a studio making a sound to it. How could this be?
I'm the necessary evil when you're telling all your people about me.